The Chicago Bears continue to revamp their roster for the second offseason under GM Ryan Poles. One thing that has become clear about him is he's not afraid to make tough decisions. That includes letting popular players go. What's up, fellows? James here. Welcome aboard. Poles proved that again when David Montgomery walked in free agency. It was another reminder that nobody from the previous regime outside of Justin Fields can consider themselves safe. Certain players may have done enough to stick around. Cole Kmet was excellent last season. Darnell Mooney played well before getting hurt. However, there are warning signs that more tough decisions are coming. Under the right circumstances, it's possible Poles could end up trading one or two prominent names on the roster. Names many fans would have considered untouchable at one point in time. Nothing is set in stone. Still, there are rumblings that one surprise move could still be on the way. Here are some names to watch as the offseason continues to unfold. The Chicago Bears seem on the fence about these players. There have been whispers the Bears might trade Jenkins going all the way back to last summer when they demoted him from starting tackle to backup. Things eventually worked out as he found a home at right guard. However, one persistent issue remains. Jenkins struggles to stay healthy. After missing 11 games as a rookie, he missed 4 more last season. Availability is a genuine concern with him. Now the Bears added further intrigue by signing Nate Davis in free agency. Davis has spent his entire career as a right guard. That means he could shift to the left side, or Jenkins may shift to replace Cody Whitehair. It could also mean the team brass are still looking for an exit strategy from another Ryan Pace draft choice. Jalen Johnson has been the Chicago Bears' most dependable cover cornerback since arriving in 2020. Nobody denies his ability to stick with receivers. He isn't afraid to be physical, either. So why would he be on the trade block? Two reasons. Like Jenkins, he has struggled to stay healthy for an entire season. Since his rookie year, Johnson has missed 10 games with various injuries. Then there is the other factor, turnovers. He has one interception in 39 career games. The Bears may not want to pay big money to a cornerback that can't force turnovers. Expectations were high for Travis Gibson last season. It didn't go as planned. The former fifth-round pick had only 3 sacks in 17 games. It was evident he hadn't handled the transition to 4-3 defensive end as well as many expected. As Poles prepares to continue overhauling the defensive line, it's possible they may not see a place for him in the future. There is a strong possibility a team that runs a 3-4 defense may have interest in him since he had 7 sacks in that scheme during the 2021 season. I hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe to the channel and activate the bell to be notified whenever there is a new video.